So, we can't do a week of uploads, or we can't do a day of uploads without at least a trying to laugh. So here we go, another request, and of course we answer to your request. And this one is Trying to Laugh Legendary 19.
Okay, let's check that out.
Let's do it. People trying to sneak in as an adult.
Right! Now these little babies are so overwhelmed that they started wearing you clothes.
That's cute.
Pussy, get out of my pants.
There you go.
Are you okay? Coming up, the obesity warning to parents. We're going to speak to Australia's top doctor, Lisa, and Deb.
In the eyes of the law, is worth more.
Almost correct.
How strange is it that we put like a monetary value on actual life itself.
Mm.
Wow. It's just such a strange, strange concept.
Yeah.
Did you see that guy accidentally hit that moose with his car?
No.
Holy shit. Jamie, pull that video up.
Oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God.
Whoa. He's just laughing his head off, and everybody's like, what's so funny about that?
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Isn't it that charmed actress that hates everyone?
Yeah.
Please, anybody, an ISIS sniper took out my legs. I need to get to the hospital. Have a heart, somebody. I've always been such a good boy. Just let me ride on one of your motorcycles. Would you treat Scooby-Doo this way? I don't think so. What has this world become? You're all so cold and callous. I just need a little assistance. I just need some help. Get away from me, you fucking creep. Weirdo. Pervert.
He was just... Wow, yeah. Just scratching his legs. Thought it was.
What a kiss.
Like Tom Brady.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my God.
What?
It's a beautiful baby girl.
Oh, a baby girl. I'm so happy.
But she has a penis. Well, we'll have to do something about that.
Peter, no, it's a boy.
Well, how do you like that?
Wow. Very nice. Yeah,
that's
so bad.
It's Peter Griffin. Oh, and there's all that new virtual reality bullshit that's going on. This new virtual reality gaming.
Have you ever been sick?
Yeah.
What kinds of sickness?
Cancer.
The worst sickness I had is a cold stomach flu.
It lasted for
like a week.
How long does cancer last?
The young evil runs across, bitch slaps the princess onto the ground.
My tra-la-la. Making ding-dong. fucked.
Fails.
Then I don't need a jacket. Can you tell me, have you ever been like, you know, really interested in a girl, and then they like go on and like cheat on you or something? Like, what do you usually say in those type of situations? I'm just asking.
I say thank you, ma'am, for choosing a better person. You walk up to the girl. What's up, girl? Can I get up in them guts?
Oh, you want me to cut open my stomach and remove my guts?
Get up in your cervix, I'm saying, girl.
And this brings us to lesson number two. Women are retarded. Now, I think she's
What a mess. My dad.
I have several questions.
That
really sound like Seth MacFarlane.
It did. Like, that's why I'm asking. Did that happen? I remember that episode. I just don't remember him screaming that.
People can do really good impressions. Yeah. Damn.
Well, I passed. It almost got me a few times. Almost.
Got me twice.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Hey, that was a good one.
Yeah, that was really good. That was good.
All right. I really like this guy. This guy's good. Definitely. The only thing I was confused was all that virtual reality gaming bullshit. Like, what the hell is all that? Like, other than that, it was quite good. I was actually speaking with one of my friends recently, and she suggested that we do a Q&A. So if you guys have, like, questions about us...
Ooh! I'm excited for this.
Feel free to drop a question in the... comment section below. And when we get enough, like, say, I don't know, 10, we'll do a video, we'll answer all your questions. It can be anything, just try and keep it sensible, okay? Anything like immature, we're just going to ignore.
Yeah.
Okay, so keep it sensible. Family friendly questions, okay? It can be anything. Just try and be sensible with the questions.
Even though there's probably going to be a lot of spams.
So, once we get enough questions, we'll do a video. So, God knows how long it'll be before we actually do the video. So, once we get enough, we'll do the video. So, if there are questions you've been wanting to ask, feel free to do so. We will do a Q&A.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll end it on that. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks, guys.